Hello friends, again I'm back with a new video. In this video, I'm going to talk on a topic called attitude. Maybe whenever you see this topic, attitude, maybe whenever you listen this word attitude, at the time you may get something like it is a negative phrase, it is a negative word where we use to kindle someone, where we use to degrade someone. But in reality, it is totally different from what you think. Before going to topic, I'd like to tell you a simple thing. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get latest new updates which I am going to give weekly.
Guys,
once
in this video I have selected a topic called attitude because most of the times people were confused about these two words, attitude and ego, or else something like they feel attitude as a negative phrase, as a negative word. Most of the time in the society as well, we use attitude as a negative phrase, and we want to show that attitude is something like when someone is not obeying you, when someone is not agreeing with you. At the time you used to tell with those people, you used to tell with your friends that you are showing such an attitude and many more stuff like that. But in this video I am going to clear you what is the meaning of attitude. Dear friends, attitude means something like a personality trait, how you show towards other person, how you talk with people, how your communication with other person, whether it is in a positive way or else whether it is in negative way, and many more stuff regarding your personality. When you show your personality, maybe internal, maybe or external, how you feel from your inside heart, how you believe, how you do the work from your inside, what are your interests, and many more things includes in this word called attitude. Yes, it may be positive or it may be negative. There are two kinds of attitude. One is positive attitude and the another one is negative attitude. By this, you can understand the thing which we people are doing from past many days, from past many years. That attitude means we feel like a negative phrase, but in reality it is positive as well as negative. Whether how we use it, that's matter a lot. If I am taking my clothes, if I am obeying your words, if I am doing all those things, if I am friendly with you, if I am showing interest in some work, that means I am showing a positive attitude towards that work. I am showing a positive attitude towards that person. I am showing that positive attitude with anything, maybe place, maybe any other things, whatever you consider. If you are showing some interest, if you are showing a respect to other person, at that time it is something called your personality and it is something called your attitude. And in the same sense, if you are showing a bad character, if you are hurting others, if you are not feeling well with other people, if you are not feeling good about some topic, if you are not feeling good about some places, at that time it's your bad attitude, if it's your negative attitude what you hold. Irrespective of what you are, what your status, whether you are rich, whether you are poor, doesn't matter anything for holding an attitude. Any person can hold any kind of attitude. Maybe he is nil, he is totally zero, but he is having an attitude of a superstar. He is having an attitude of someone who is very richer, who is very successful. That may be happen. In the same sense, the higher person can show the attitude of a small minded person. The higher person can show the attitude of simple person. Anything. And let's talk about something called ego. Yes, my dear friends, we all are confused about ego as well as attitude. Ego, self-respect, attitude. Your attitude is your personality, how you behave, how you show towards other people, how you show yourself to others. But your ego is also a part of your attitude. That is something called your bad attitude or your negative attitude. A small part of your negative attitude is your ego. Yes, my dear friends, and self-respect is totally different from your ego. When you say self-respect, at that time there is no need of getting self-respect by asking by someone. You should be respectful by yourself. You should feel that, you know, I am very respectful person. You should value yourself. That's the meaning of self-respect. If I am talking about those people who find self-respect in other people, they are totally in a wrong direction. They are an egoistic person. They are ego-minded person. Ego is something in the same sense what I told you, that self-respect. You are not giving me self-respect. It's all about my self-respect. And many people used to tell like this. That is not self-respect. That is something called, it is an ego of that person. Yes, my dear friends, it is an ego of that person. Self-respect is totally different. Even someone is hurting their self-respect as well. They never open up their mouth and they never tell to other people. They never find their respect in front of other people, in other people's or in other people. They concentrate on acquiring their self-respect. So that's what I would like to share with you in this video. I hope you like the video. If you have liked the video, 1% also, click the like button. And please don't forget to subscribe my channel. And finally, please comment your feedback so that I can improve more, so that I can give you lots of information, so that I can come with new information for you people. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.